My name is Frank Tui. I work for Hitachi Energy Australia, and I'm the general manager of the high voltage business that operates here in the Lilydale factory just outside Melbourne. The Hitachi Energy factory in Lilydale has been in operation for over 55 years, and after a recent expansion, now occupies a footprint of 8,300 square meters. The Lilydale factory is the only manufacturing location in Australia and the only facility in Oceania that exports products globally. The Lilydale factory manufactures a range of products including high voltage open rack capacitor banks, medium voltage metal enclosed capacitor banks, and the PS switch family of products that are uniquely designed to switch capacitive loads. In addition, we manufacture CQ controllers to help control the PS switches. The daily life of Australians is changing because of the push towards net zero. To achieve net zero, you're going to need a very sophisticated grid that can accept inputs from a variety of different sources of energy. All of the products that we manufacture here contribute towards the stability of that grid, and that's where technology has a key role to play going forward in making sure that the grid can carry this distributed energy to the loads in the cities and towns where it's needed.